It never growls. She's not on. Hey guys, sorry. I accidentally launched on my channel. This is how tired I am, but hello, hello, hello everybody. Welcome to the Magic Kingdom. Let's try this again. Take two. Sorry about that. I realized I was on my channel. I think she was losing her marbles, but a little tired. I apologize, but I did get out of work earlier than usual. So, hey, I accidentally launched on my channel. I apologize, but we're here, we're here, we're here. Welcome. Surprise! I got out of work early. I didn't want to leave you guys with nothing today. Nobody could stream because Tanya's camping. Everybody had work, including me, but I got out earlier, so I made some last minute fast passes, and yeah, we've got some good stuff planned, but we definitely have to go get some batteries real quick, and we got to get in line for fireworks because it's time. Okay, so yeah, hope everybody's having a good Tuesday. We couldn't have anybody stream today, so I said I gotta come through somehow, and just got out of work. See the eye bags? Don't mind me. Surprise, surprise. It was a surprise for you guys. I didn't want to post anything just in case I didn't get out of work early, and I did. So
I think there was so many of us that day.
I couldn't leave you guys without a stream. I'm sorry, couldn't without a stream at all. That would be terrible. So if we're cold, we're ready. All right. No ears today. We've got the beanie. So we'll just do Mickey beanie today. All right. I know we're like high from snow Long Island. I know we're bumpy Floridians, but it's a little chilly today. Oh, my nose is running a little. If my head stays warm, the rest of me stays warm. So, yeah. We're gonna be here till the bitter end tonight. So, it's gonna be cold. It's supposed to drop down to the 40s. Ooh. Yeah, a little bit. We're like wimpy, I know. Now, I just get chilly waiting for fireworks. Sorry. So, we're headed there right now. I have some fast passes after Happily Ever After, so you know the drill. We're just gonna have to hang out. We'll do fireworks, and then I've got some fast passes today. Last minute, but we got lucky. We have some Haunted Mansion and some Peter Pan today, so it's gonna be amazing. All right, I'm trying to make it through without getting run. Oh, sorry. All right, dodging, bobbing and weaving here. It's very hard. gonna have to just go straight to our spot today. No time to dilly dally because it's already late. It's under. It's less than an hour till fireworks, so it's time. Oh man, I don't know if we're gonna even. Oh, I thought like it was solid packed, but it's pretty packed at Magic Kingdom tonight. It's been very busy at work, so yeah. Everybody and their mom was here, I'm just letting you know. It's spring break at its like full potential. Shoot, I hope I can make it to our spot, you guys. I'm gonna try to go sideways. Oh, this is nuts. Shoot, I waited too long. This is what happens. All right, we'll have to go about this a different way. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. All right, we're gonna try to make this happen, guys. Yeah, I think we still have room right here. Okay. Just have to be very ninja and work our ninja moves here. So sorry, pardon? Pardon? I'm sorry, pardon. I'm sorry. Sorry, pardon. Just walking through, that's all. Sorry, just walking through. Not stopping, I promise. All right. Oh, God.
Stand over here.
This is going to be hard. I don't know if I'm going to make it to our spot, you guys. Yeah. This is why. Sorry, pardon me. She's up, and I just got whacked. This is insane. Okay. Alright.
What?
Oh God. Excuse me. Oh God, this is insane. I don't know if we're gonna make it. We'll see, but I'm gonna make it happen. Sorry. You know, we're gonna get by. Okay.
Oh, that's horrible.
I'm gonna try my very best, y'all. Sorry. Almost there. We're so close. We're so close, you guys. Sorry. I'm not stopping. I'm sorry. Thank you. Appreciate it. Sorry. Pardon me. I'm sorry. Just get a scooch back. I apologize. Pardon me. Sorry. I'm gonna scooch by you. Sorry. Pardon me. I'm sorry. I need to find my. I can't find the real. Oh, there it is. Okay. Alright. Is anybody standing next to you? No? Okay. Just like right here.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's Jessica staying. She's not coming back over here. She can't get back over here with Charlotte. All you can do is dig.
Hold on, Jessica.
Change again.
No, I'm just kidding.
You can
go back.
Okay.
Okay.
Scooch her. All right. I'll scooch. Perfect. Somewhere over there. I think I'm gonna stay in the
right. Caitlin, don't go. It's not Grace, just Grace.
Spring break. We made it. We just have to make sure it's
yummy. No puedo. A menos que sea por allá. Espérense, voy a dar la pregunta por allá.
Hey, Hawk. Here are your boys.
Mic just so I don't have to.
The noise, it just amplifies the crowd. Never mind. Shit. No, I just turned off the mic, sorry. Amanda, we'll just do it the old-fashioned way. I was trying to see if the mic was better, but I think there's just, it's not helping the crowd. It's okay. Mailbox, Corey. Remember, we were here so late last night. Then I didn't get home till like 11:30, and then I was in bed by 12:30, and I had to get up at 4:30. So I haven't had a chance to go to the post office. So I'll definitely try to go this week since I'm off for the rest of the week for my birthday. So I will definitely try to go. I promise. I appreciate that. Thanks again for sending me a birthday card to my P.O. box. I appreciate you. Yay! Yeah, sometimes a Bluetooth mic is worth, like, I have a, like, a shotgun mic, too, but that thing is just more drama than it's worth sometimes, but I'll have to play with it, and you guys tell me what is better sometimes, just because the mic sometimes is better to get rid of them. Guys, like and share, and we appreciate you guys sharing. Make sure everybody can come watch Happy Day Rocker with us. So we've got time. We have about 20 minutes or so. So we have another 5, 10, 15, 20 minutes. We got about 20 minutes till the music starts, and then like 5 minutes after that until the good music starts, and then it's showtime. Guys, to go a whole day without a stream. Ian gets a coronary. I get a coronary if there's you miss a day without streaming. That's why I try to stream as often as I can, because I feel like I want to make sure we deliver you some high quality content every day. You know, the whole thing is bringing you magic every single day. You know, I'm blessed enough that I can run and get over here, you know, after work and share some of this stuff with you guys. We're trapped in snowy weather right now. Yes. I'm in my good spot again, girl. We're good. We're good. Same spot as last night, Cherry. Thank you. But I had a very, very large, delicious cheeseburger today. No bun, of course, but I had the avocados, extra bacon, pimento cheese, and I had the Brussels sprouts again for my side. It was so good. Double, 2 patties. It was like the ultimate keto meal, you know? 2 slices of lettuce. I had pimento cheese on it. I put a hot sauce aioli on it. It was really, really good. So this way I won't be tempted with any of these delicious Magic Kingdom snacks, because they're just not good for the diet. So felt so guilty about that yesterday. But if I eat a big meal like that, and I know I'm going to burn it off anyway because we're going to be here all night, been working all day, then we're back on track here. So yeah. I did make sure I ate a good meal on my break today, so I wouldn't be tempted. I'm so sorry. I think, Dana, that's a better plan. August is uncomfortable. I mean, you're going to be hot. The kids are going to be hot. It's hurricane season too in August. I mean, you know, December is definitely high season. It is very, very packed here in December. You know, any of the big holidays, spring break like it is right now. Summer is sporadic because it's busy, but it's not like this bad, I think. It's different. But December, early December is good. I think your best bet is to come early December, like the first 2 weeks in December. And actually, because it's not bad, like early December. Closer to the holidays, the busier it gets, of course. But it's also cooler. It's probably like it is now. I'm hoping you have coolish weather. I was able to wear my onesie for Very Merry Christmas Party. Plus, you guys will have a good time. You'll be able to book that special ticketed event. So, yeah, if you're coming during Christmas, definitely spend an evening doing the Very Merry Christmas Party. It's worth it. The treats are really, really good. The cookies are amazing. And like hot chocolate, and it's really, really good. I think the treats are better during Very Merry than Not So Scary. Plus, the shows are really, really cool. So, and also for special ticketed events, remember you can come into the park at 4 o'clock, even though it doesn't start till 7. You can go ahead and get your wristband at 4, and you can just stay in the park. So I usually tend to be in the park early for Very Merry. That way I can get a lot of stuff done. Like, you know, a big pro tip to you is to bring like a Ziploc bag, because you're not going to be able to eat all those cookies. But you can always throw them in a Ziploc bag because you can eat them later. Those ginger snaps are so good. But yeah, I definitely suggest doing the Very Merry Christmas Party. Thanks, Victoria. My birthday is actually next Monday, but we're starting the birthday celebration now. we're checking into the hotel. Well, you have me all the rest of the week, so no more work after today. I'm so excited. So yeah, tomorrow we get Epcot with Rob, so we're going to be doing Walking Around the World Wednesdays again and trying some more flower and garden food. Thursday we're going to be at Animal Kingdom, and then Friday is Hollywood Studios on Friday, and then that's going to be early-ish, like morning, afternoon, because I'm going to dinner with Mom on Friday night. And then Saturday, early morning, we're at Animal Kingdom, and we're at the hotel, we'll be at Art of Animation. So it's a jam-packed week, you guys. You're going to have streams galore. You're going to have so much fun. We're going to have so much fun. So you guys get to hang out with me all week. It's kind of like St. Patty's Day. It's like a week-long celebration. Why not? They put the decorations up. The Halloween decorations go up August 15th. This year it went up August 15th. So if you want to get that Halloween vibe on, it'll be up by the 15th. I guarantee it, because it always is. They have, Food and Wine starts August 30th. So the very first Not So Scary Halloween party will probably be on the 25th. It's usually 5 days before. So if you come the end of August, you could definitely jump in on the fall stuff. So you best believe I'll be here the first day that the Halloween decorations go up. So I promise, I'll make sure. And as soon as the last Not So Scary Halloween party is, whether it be the November 1st or 2nd, the next day or the day after, all the Christmas decorations go up. So really, you get a pretty good, scope there. So if you come in November, you could catch the end of Very Merry, of the Not So Scary Halloween, and catch Very Merry Christmas Party. So that's kind of cool. November is really good because you may be able to catch both holidays.
Be cold.
Oh yeah, Dana, it'll be warm enough to swim. I mean, we're just getting this weather because you have your nor'easter. The only reason we're still this cold is because of the weather you guys are having up north. Usually it's hot by now, so we had hot for about a week and then it got cold again. So yeah, definitely, I think after the storm is over, it's like, welcome back to summer. It will be hot and sweaty. So I'm not really complaining about the cold because I kind of enjoy this. I prefer standing in large crowds when not everybody's sweating. You know, there's nothing worse than being in a crowd and it's hot. So I prefer being cold. It's better this way. It's a little chilly. It's a lot more comfortable for sure. Baby girl is doing good, Sherry. She's doing much better. She likes her new food. She just started her new seizure meds, so we don't know like how it's gonna go yet. And it's a couple of days to kick in, but so far she was really good today. She's doing really good today. So it's only been one day since she went to the vet. She went to the doctor yesterday, so we'll see. Her new medicine is kind of big, so we have to like hide it really well, but she's a little, we have to like break it up even smaller because she spits it out. Even in the pepperoni, she's naughty. But usually she takes her medicine pretty good. But we'll just have to cut it up smaller. But thank you for asking. Yeah, Shayla's doing much better. And if you guys didn't know, my 15-year-old toy Aussie Shepherd had two really, really bad seizures on Sunday. So it was kind of nerve-wracking. But because she's been on medication, so it's not like she doesn't have medicine. But, you know, the doctor did say that they kind of can become resistant sometimes to medicine. So they added the potassium bromide to help with the phenobarbital. But thank you. She's doing quite well, actually. And she seems to like her new food. She's on the Royal Canin Renal. Because she also has, like, high blood pressure and stuff. And puppy, you know, she's old. She's 15. Yeah, but she looks like she's 7 or 8. The vet is always so stunned that, he knows her. But he's like, if I didn't know her history, I would think she was 7 or 8 years old. She does not look 15. I'm like, yep, she's well preserved.
Aw, let me turn large. Thank you.
It's gonna be awesome, Annette, for sure.
Oh, thank you.
You don't have to like Brussels sprouts, Christine. I'm like a weirdo who likes them. Rob hates them. I try to make a casserole, add cheese. Nope, he doesn't like it. I've tried to do a stir fry, like put it in like Chinese food, kind of throw it in the wok and season it up really good. You know, oyster sauce, soy sauce, make it like Chinese food. Nope, he says it smells like dirty feet and it tastes like dirty feet. I said, how do you know what dirty feet taste like? But yeah, I can't get Rob to eat Brussels sprouts either. I'm just the weirdo that likes it. Oh, awesome, Annette. Yeah, you can catch up. Definitely catch up. For sure. Is it time? Oh,
yeah, it's time.
My poor leg. Hang on.
Fall down to the room.
Okay. Nope, I'm just going to sit right here because I'm not going to have to go. We have to do the conversation. It is required. Here we go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dreamers of all ages. In just 10 minutes, the Magic Kingdom invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular, Happily Ever After, presented by Pandora Jewelry. Our journey begins in just 10 minutes. Thank you.
Damas y caballeros, niños y niñas, soñadores de todas las edades, dentro de 10 minutos, Magic Kingdom te invita a disfrutar nuestro espectáculo Happily Ever After, presentado por Pandora Jewelry. Su viaje comenzará en solo 10 minutos. Gracias.
With the insanity we have going on right now, so of missteps. Stay on my spot. It's like the second week in December. That's a good time, actually. Good dates, yeah. Right? Yes. I know, Lisa. It's the keto, I'm telling you. The only reason I'm able to be a beast.
Well, thank you guys again for joining us. I'm glad you're able to join me even this late. So, here it is. 5 minutes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dreamers of all ages.
Absolutely.
In just a few minutes, the Magic Kingdom invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular, Happily Ever After, presented by Pandora Jewelry. In order for you to fully experience tonight's performance, the lighting around the Magic Kingdom will be reduced. For your own safety and for that of others, we ask that you remain in the same location until the lighting returns to normal. Our journey will begin in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Damas y caballeros, niños y niñas, soñadores de todas las edades, dentro de unos minutos, Magic Kingdom te invita a disfrutar nuestro espectáculo Happily Ever After, presentado por Pandora Jewelry. Para que disfruten el máximo de la presentación esta noche, se bajarán las luces en Magic Kingdom. Para su propia seguridad y comodidad, les sugerimos que no se desplacen hasta que se reúnan nuevamente. Su viaje comenzará en solo unos minutos. Gracias.
Microfiber towel. I think I see a smudge. Call me crazy, but.
Thank you.
we all are here because our mutual love of Disney. I am so glad I was able to do this tonight. I did not want to leave you a day without a stream. I would feel so bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dreamers of all ages. In just a few minutes, the Magic Kingdom invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular, Happily Ever After, presented by Pandora Jewelry. In order for you to fully experience tonight's performance, the lighting around the Magic Kingdom will be reduced. For your own safety and for that of others, we ask that you remain in the same location until the lighting returns to normal. Our journey will begin in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Damas y caballeros, niños y niñas, soñadores de todas las edades, dentro de unos minutos, Magic Kingdom te invita a disfrutar nuestro espectáculo Happily Ever After, presentado por Pandora Jewelry. Para que disfruten el máximo de la presentación esta noche, se bajarán las luces en Magic Kingdom. Para su propia seguridad y comodidad, les sugerimos que no se desplacen hasta que se prendan las luces nuevamente. Su viaje comenzará en solo unos minutos. Gracias.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold. Feel it draw you in, watch the moment unfold. Spark a dream that we're meant to follow, setting out for a new tomorrow.
that's what friends are for.
Mr. Aladdin, I have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job, you think I'm on your
way. Never had a friend, never had a friend.
Look inside yourself. And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battles, the stories, the losses and all. Look up and reach to the sky. We all have the courage to fly.
You can fly.
Boys and girls, dreamers of all ages, thank you for joining us this evening for our nighttime spectacular, Happily Ever After, presented by Pandora Jewelry. Please enjoy the rest of your evening here at Magic Kingdom as you continue your journey toward your Happily Ever After.
To begin, the wonder,
go anywhere right now. My bad. Trying to say I was walking by the control tower. Sorry. Here we go. We're back. Yeah, we were walking by the lovely towers of terror, as I call them. So we're good now. We're headed towards our fast passes here. Whew. We'll get them knocked out here quickly, I hope.
Hi, teacher.
Are we good now? Can you see okay? Are we good?
Yeah.
We'll go get some sleep. Okay. I like that idea, actually.
That was awesome.
It always freezes right there when I'm trying to get out, so we're like a herd of wildebeest over here, trying to make it over back into Fantasyland. Drop below 60. Might have to put my beanie on. Get frozen Floridians. I didn't want you guys to go a whole day without a stream. Nobody else could fill in. Nobody. It was the one day, but that's okay. It happens, you know, it happens. All right, but we got lucky and got some good fast passes, so hey, we're just gonna knock them out. Hopefully we can do them back to back to back. They're usually pretty good about that kind of stuff, so we'll see. Ooh. I'm gonna stop by Pooh first. We're gonna go on the many adventures of Winnie the Pooh, and we'll see Tigger and Winnie, Mr. Pooh himself.
I doubt it.
Oh my gosh, it is very cold.
Why is it?
Alright.
It's close, Russ. It's not right. On for your push.
I think I'm a little late.
You're fine. Go ahead.
All right, thank you. Got stuck behind those fireworks. All right. I knew I was late, like way late, y'all. But that was nice of her. Yeah. Mine train is still 120 minutes right there. 120 minutes for mine train. So, yeah, it is still bananas. Thank you.
bed. Keep your tears warm.
Oh no, this is a lot faster than the standby lane, so I'll take a fast pass lane any day. This is spring break at its finest. How peaceful, how charming, how gooey and great, and how artful and framed are her waiting. Keep your ears warm, because it's when it's windy out there, you're just like, your ears get a little chilly. Thank goodness I had it in my car still from winter when it was really cold, so at least I could grab it tonight. My work shoes, but luckily they're sneakers, so at least they're comfortable.
Yeah, what's up with that? We got lucky today, number one. If you ask me, he'll never reach that dream.
Mommy! Mommy!
Oh, dear. Hang on tightly, Roo.
Come out with me. Bounce it makes you feel just great, doesn't it? Follow me, right this way. Phew, I almost bounced right out of the ride. Watch out for that monster. Get still, huh?
The 100-acre goods right here. Pooh is right across from Mine Train. We're right across the way from Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. Mine Train's right here. I want to walk you guys right here so you could admire. I'm so sorry. There we go. It's still a whopping. You see this? Thank you. 120 minutes, but it is, yep, the Winnie the Pooh ride is right across from my train. Yep. Yeah. That was fun. It is in Fantasyland. This is all part of New Fantasyland right here. Mine Train, the Beast Castle. No, you can't tempt me with another cinnamon bun. I know you're trying. You're trying very hard, but I'm not giving in today. As much as I would like to. But you have the Beast Castle right here and Be Our Guest. Gaston's Tavern down this way. And Ariel's Undersea Adventure. There's the castle. The back side of the castle. Nice, Levette. Awesome. That is so cool. Yeah, exactly. It's insane, Daryl. It's insane. But it's spring break, you know? With extra frosting, Jerry, you're bad. I think I burned it off, though, after my... Oh, my goodness. Look at all the peeps. My extra long day at work today. Yep, and it is always wet back here after fireworks because they do always water it down back here so we don't set anything on fire. Oh, no. Yeah, it's definitely back here. It's in the New Fantasyland area. So just keep going to, like, straight, like you're headed towards Tomorrowland. It's in, like, the backside of the castle, basically. That's that New Fantasyland. Look at the line for Peter Pan. You see this line all the way down there past the carousel? Do you see that line? That's for Pan, y'all. That is the standby line for Pan. Pan is our last ride. We have a fast pass, but it's not till 10. So we have like an hour till our fast pass. So right now we're gonna go hit up our next fast pass. Ooh, triple digits, you guys. Look, triple digits at this time of night. Oh yes, David, we are in Orlando. We're headed to the Haunted Mansion. You guys know me so well. Yep, we're headed to Haunted Mansion, and then our last fast pass will be Peter Pan. So we'll be back to see Pan later. Small World, 15 minutes, that's a lie. It's longer than 15 minutes. We'll see. Maybe we'll hop onto Small World after we do Haunted Mansion. We'll see if it, like, eases up a little bit, you know what I mean? You know. We'll see. We'll go to by the prettiest. No, Pirates is currently closed for refurbishment. She is down until the 19th. She reopens back up on my birthday. It's kind of, they're doing the Pirate Redhead scene refurb right now. So it's been down for a couple weeks. This is the line for a photo. This is the line for a picture, for the lantern picture. It is straight up busier today than last night. You know, seems like it. Awesome. I'll definitely be at the parks this weekend, so maybe I'll run into you. It'd be awesome. Oh, look at this line, though. Wow. Ooh, look how far it goes. This is the sand bike here. But look how far it goes, all the way. Okay, not too far, but still. It goes past Memento Mori and Sanity. We'll go in here and go visit Memento Mori really quick. He wants the redhead. Almost, John, almost. March 19th, we're deaf. Yep, you're right, it's 70 minutes. You guys are checking your app like good guys. Knowing your My Disney Experience app is your number one pro tip I can give you. You see this line? 70 minutes. Insane. They have a fast pass, don't worry. We're just going to check in Memento Mori, see if they got anything new between yesterday and today. Yes, Pirate reopens March 19. Oh, TT, that's crazy. I see the exit. That's the line right now for Pirates. Insanity, I tell you. But we have a fast pass, so we're good. Let's just go see what we can find in here. You're welcome, Nikki. It is always my pleasure. I do like this backpack, but you know what bugs me about it? There's no top. Where's the top? Like, I know it's like a duffel, but I'm like, I don't know, I'm worried about the lid. There's no top to it. You do like the shirt though, it's cool. That's right, we're all family, absolutely. You guys are the best. You're part of the STM fam. Yeah, I don't like without the, I'm just worried that, you know, you're gonna drop things and people can get in and out of there because there's no, like, flap over it. The drawstring doesn't make me feel safe.
Oh, is Mrs. Katie was out there what you guys were doing? It must
be. This is my favorite, It is my most favorite long sleeve t-shirt. I wore it the other day at Legoland because I don't own Legoland clothes. I had to wear Disney clothes, but I love this shirt so much. It's got Phineas, Ezra, and Gus, and it's a unisex size, so I bought this in a small, you know, just so sizing, but it's like a unisex size, so it's comfortable. Like, it's super soft. It's fantastic. Let's see if Leota's gonna come visit us today. She likes to peek and see what her store is doing. Sometimes. Maybe she's receiving some sympathetic vibrations from some other ghouls here. She's not coming out to say hello today.
Did you find Leah?
Maybe not. Okay. I do want to get the figurines next. I have the busts, the Dread Family. I got that for Christmas like 3 years ago from Rob. It's just like be at the interactive cube, you know, you have to figure out the riddle, who killed who. It's so cool. It's so cold. Okay. Well, why don't we go outside and see what's time. Toast, toast. Aw, thanks, guys. Yeah, that's a creepy mirror. It's supposed to pop out. Like, she's supposed to come out. All right, it's time. I was just making sure it was time for a fast pass. We're going on.
So, 4 to 10. What's it? You have
the 10:20, right? Yeah, we're going to be here on the 19th. But, yeah, we're on property starting Friday, so I'm here all weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, so it'll be so fun. So Sunday for sure, Monday for sure, we're gonna go watch Pirates. We're boarding the puppy, so we don't have to worry about her. We were gonna take her with us to the hotel, but this way she's being boarded at the vet, so that way they can monitor her medicine, which is good. So that way I feel safer that she's at the vet, the 24-hour vet. Alrighty, y'all. Let's. $65. Ooh, went down 5 minutes. Alright, I was just waiting for that to crowd and dissipate a little bit. We have that. Is good. It's better than the standby queue at the moment. Pet Cemetery to your right, unfortunately. Very dark. We can't pay our respects to Mr. Toad. But we're going in. Going in to ride the Haunted Mansion. My most favoriteest attraction ever on both coasts, both Disneyland and Disney World. So our mansion does look a little bit different. Disneyland has more like almost like a southern style plantation, you know, I kind of like their mansion better sometimes. Oh my gosh, we're going to be here at the same time. Magic Kingdom closes at midnight every day this week. Crimp there. He's been pickled in brine. It's more spooky than late. It's not dead yet, but I think we need to have fresh batteries.
Triple E. In there? You just have to wait for some birds. This might be wrong, but there's a lot of bottles
stuck in our arms. I know there's a hidden Mickey at the table at the dining room, so yeah, they're just closed, but I don't know why Leota isn't lit up, but her eyes still work though. Hi, Leota. Say hello. There she is. She's not creepy or anything. Yeah, the wedding ring is in the merge point. It's by the trash can in the standby queue. The wedding ring is right by, I'll show you guys next time. It's in the standby though. So like right where he told me go ahead. It's right by the trash can. In the standby queue.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers and strange frightening sounds echo through the halls. Whenever candlelights flicker, when the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Ladies and gentlemen, away from the walls, please, okay? Make sure you're not leaning against the walls.
Okay.
your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery. Here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
So whether it be our four portraits, ladies and gentlemen, please drag your bodies away from the walls and into the depths of corruption.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive. And we'll continue our little tour.
I love Daisy.
And let's all stay together. Leave.
So much cooler at night.
No one does, no one touches.
Removing her, she's just becoming a pirate version. So she's now going to be auctioning off the goods that she's acquired, pillaged, and plundered. Now she's the pirate, and now she's auctioning off all of her booty there, her bounty that she's found. So, yeah, no more auctioning off women because people found it offensive, and that's why it's changed. So a ride that was the last ride designed. That's right, designed by Walt Disney himself, well, at least the one at Disneyland, you know, since the 60s, but it's now having to be changed. So, yeah, she's still going to be there, and now she's just going to be there. I'm hoping you're picking up a lot of different tips while you're here, Annette. That way you can make your vacation so much better and more efficient. You know, definitely your app. Your app is your life. Your My Disney Experience app. Know it. Love it. Plan those fast passes. Check when your extra magic hours are. Take advantage of those. You know, definitely do those perks on those days when you have extra magic hours, which is, you know, a benefit to resort guests, you know, if you're staying on property. There's a reason you can take advantage of your extra magic hours, for sure. It's all the free transportation. Also, make sure you plan your reservations. I had a bunch of guests today that just got here. They didn't plan any advanced dining reservations. Like, oh, we have the dining plan, and we're just going to go to Magic Kingdom. And I heard there's a lot of good buffets there, but no reservations. I almost had a coronary rhythm there, so we kind of had to walk them through the app. I said, whatever you can find, use it, because they also pay for the dining plan. So, sure they got their money's worth. That's expensive. That's awesome, Annette. It is a wonderful place to spend your birthday.
Yeah.
Wow, That's quaint.
Immediately. regions beyond.
Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing the bell. Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rat quality, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond.
Myself. Yeah, line's still pretty long. During the day, that's a fun fact, you can see Mr. Toad way up there. And he has a kind of little funny plaque underneath a statue about poor Mr. Toad. He wasn't as popular as Pooh, because where the Pooh ride is, where we went to ride Winnie the Pooh, that used to be Mr. Toad's wild ride. So it's kind of sad. Yes, best ride ever. It is. Classic, most favorite. Like, that's my dream, is to do a Lights On tour in there. Like, I would love to do a tour. Let me go stick on this corner here. It's easier to walk around the corner here by ourselves. Still a long line to get your lantern photo. All right. We got a few minutes until our next Fast Pass. So, I'm going to take a 5-minute break. We're going to check out the prettiest restrooms in all of the Fantasyland. But I'll meet you guys back here in like 5 minutes, okay? Yes. Oh, hey, Annette's daughter. Hey, Ashley. Welcome. Yes, it is my most favorite ride as well. I'll see you guys in 5 minutes, okay?